We are going to a little museum in Caspoli. It's owned by Angelo Andreoli. Every time we've come here, Maria, his wife, has hosted us and Angelo and his family to a lovely meal, which we are going to partake today at the base, Monte La Defensa.
Even though Angelo is a good friend and a good mountain man, Maria has no match. Because Maria is good going up the mountain and in the kitchen. When she comes down to the kitchen, that's tops. And everything you have, everything you will taste today, is made by her with ingredients that she makes, that they grow on their own, according to the typical traditions and tastes of the cuisine of the common local people.
I suppose you're not hungry.
I'm hungry. I'll see you later. The food prepared by Maria Andreoli is probably the most authentic food that you will ever get anywhere in Italy. Never mind the big restaurants, the super duper cuisines and all that stuff, there's always a trick of the trade. Everything you see in this dish, one way or another, has been grown by Maria or Angelo. These tomatoes were planted right behind me here, and they were grown. They were treated like little children. They were watered just enough, not too much, not too little. Behind me and around me, there are olive trees, and they make the best extra, extra, extra virgin olive oil that I have ever tasted. So you would then use a piece of bread such as this, which is baked in a wood oven, to dunk it in. Now, every area in Italy, every province, every little town makes its own kind of sausages. So depending on the area you are in, you find special sausages. And this is very typical of this area.
Bentley.
Megan is a great-granddaughter.
My mouth full of gold and spinach in my teeth.
Cheers!
Questa gioia, come se, anche se non li ho conosciuti, dai racconti di mio nonno fanno parte di me, della mia vita.
She said that for her, participating in this is a way of making contact with the forcemen who were here. Even if she has never met these people directly, she feels a strong link with those men who came and liberated this territory and gave us a chance to live in freedom and in a totally different situation. Men who came from so far away. She said she never met them, but from what her grandfather used to tell her, she has an idea of these men, and they are part of her heritage as well.
Goat, ram, no. A big good.
Grazie.